I'm performing a cylinder leakage test on cylinder number 7. Well, now. Is showing 18, so that's an 82% leak down. I will check to see where it's coming from. It is coming out of the intake.